mini Aussiedoodle starting his 2-week board crate today. No major behavioral issues, no formal prior training. Owner's major complaints are excessive whining. He gets a little bored, maybe a little anxious, and it manifests in some really annoying noises. Blue jumps on them when they come home. He's not too bad with jumping on other people, but his owners, he's all over them. I guess he loves them a little too much, maybe. He has no sense of car manners. He likes to launch out of the car when they get somewhere or dive in. We're going to get that fixed up for them. Other than that, it's just basic puppy stuff, pulling on the leash, a little bit of mouthing, maybe some inappropriate chewing. Blue is going to be he's a future service dog, and they basically just want him to learn to ignore people and be quiet, have some basic manners, basic control before they get to some more advanced stuff. So we're going to see what Blue knows today. Blue, come. Stay tuned to see all the progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.